know this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region.
Retailers are calling this their
super 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash payment. Sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
It appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu, suspected catching many experts off guard.
Yeah, I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In Central
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More than
enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad, worse than anyone knew. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules, we have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
You are now entering a safe area.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Check these babies out.
Exiting the safe area.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people.
plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.